Yo, I know we ain't been getting along. I know we've been having shit going on back and forth, but I just really want to see. I like really need to see my little girl. Like, yo, like, it's really fucking with me. Like, you don't know what it's like to not be able to be around or influence a part of you. You know what I'm saying? A part of me. Bitch, if you motherfucker keep playing, you gonna need some motherfucking Jesus. I wanna see my little girl. Who the fuck is you playing with? Jesus fucking Christ.
What up, though?
Nick! Don't be just popping up on me like that, blood. You almost fucking shot you. You ain't never there when a nigga motherfucker needs you. Why the fuck you here now, man?
What up, though, Kazi? What's up with you?
Man, I need a blessing. I need a fucking miracle. Yo, you wouldn't even understand what a nigga going through because you get to see all your motherfucking dads, the big guys, kids. You wouldn't even understand, my nigga. I ain't seen my little girl in 3 fucking years, Jesus. Hey! Jesus! Help me one time, man. I swear on my dad homies, nigga. Ain't nothing gonna happen. Ain't nothing gonna go bad. I just wanna see my little girl one time. Snap us to what she at, please.
Come on. Alright, don't disappoint me now.
I got you.
Alright now.
Nigga, we here. You motherfucking playing, nigga. How you give me a haircut, nigga?
Go ahead and do your business.
Jigsaw. From a pup came up, now I'm big dog. What would you do if they tried to kill you? Your own fucking neighbors just walk up and steal you. Do you surrender or do you continue? Shoot through the window or burn down the venue? How would you feel if they tried to end you? Say shit to offend you, break and bend you. Like Nike, just do it or do you pretend to? We fought for the knife, so I went for the pencil. What would you do if you can't see your kid for years at a time? Don't know where she lives. She praying the child forget you exist. You really respect her, it is what it is. Do you go to court or cancel the bitch? It's too many is, can't answer that shit. Do you go to court or cancel the bitch? It's too many is, can't answer that shit. What would you do if...
Taking me drugs, just to feel something.
nigga. Yo, I told your ass next time you motherfucker did that, I was gonna shoot the fuck out of you, nigga. Why you always popping up on me, bro? God damn, man. What you want?
Maybe you bought some motherfucking fake lane. Gotta do something about this shit.
Man, them niggas sold me the flex pack, blood. I swear to God, man, straight 8 ounces of bullshit.
No, you gotta do something about this. I can't drink this shit.
What you want? You tired of turning the other cheek?
You know.
Ooh, say less, say less, say motherfucking less, nigga. Let's ride, Jesus.
I'm Roxbury made. Roxbury made. 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 I came up hard off Blue Avenue. Run hard collecting revenue. It's all I ever knew. I'm on the block like fucks.
Hey,
come on, big dog.
It wasn't even
dog.
Come on, big dog.
Give me the motherfucking gun.
It wasn't even touching. I ain't even got. Come on, big dog. Shit.
Give me the motherfucking gun, nigga. Stop fucking playing. You gonna roll
this motherfucking gun, nigga? It wasn't even
touching. Shut motherfucking ass up.
Please, big dog. It wasn't even big dog. I didn't finesse you.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, I've been 100 with you, big dog.
So table syrup and
it wasn't me, big dog.
Jesus. Man, we gotta go through these niggas' pockets. Where you at, nigga?